After upgrading to Xcode 14.2, I got this warning in my console log. Info.plist contain no UIScene configuration dictionary, looking for configuration name, no name. It's annoying and nobody seems to know how to remove this log. So I dive deep and I found a quick fix. Let's check it out. February the 1st, I'm going to relaunch Swift UI Camp, and this time around, it will be about the Twitter application. We're going to build out the Twitter application in 6 weeks, and while we are doing that, we are going to master Swift UI. No simple horizontal stack or vertical stack explanation. I'm going to dive deep and take you to an advanced level. And all of this while I'm going to build out an iOS and macOS Twitter clone app. Go ahead and check it out. It's a store.rebeloper.com/SwiftUICamp Twitter edition. And now let's get to that console log warning. And I'm going to read this out loud. Info.plist contained no UIScene configuration dictionary, looking for configuration name, no name. Now this is really cryptic. So let me just build and run. This is a vanilla project that I have created right over here. And yeah, as you can see, it's just going to have this three times. We don't really know why it's that. But as it turns out, there are multiple ways that we can fix this. What I have found to be the most successful one is to go select your target, go to info, and then under application scene manifest, you want to just want to take a look at what's inside there and click on this plus button right over here. And you will see that there's a scene configuration option. Select that. And if you just build and run again, then this warning will be gone. Now, in some cases, we might have a black screen death, so it's just not going to launch. Then you might want to remove enable multiple windows, or you just want to do it like so. And there it is. You have the solution for info.plist contained no UIScene configuration dictionary, looking for configuration named no name. Okay, so go ahead and check out also Swift UI Camp. It's at store.rebeloper.com/SwiftUICamp Twitter edition. It's going to start February the 1st. Only 5 seats are available, and as you can see, only 2 are left. So go ahead and hurry up if you do want to join. It's 6 sessions, each 2 hours long. It will be Zoom meetings. This is the 4th edition of Swift UI Camp, and go ahead and check out all of the testimonials right over here if you're interested. And also, this is what we are going to learn. We're going to learn about apply cycle, layout behavior, control views, control modifiers, effect modifiers. So what is a view only architecture? This is what I preach recently. We are just going to work only inside the view. Navigation, styling, view extensions, async await. So go ahead and check it out. It's at store.rebeloper.com Swift UI Camp Twitter edition. The link will be also down in the description.